traveling up. Right now we are on our way to Monterey. Do you want to be on camera?
Yeah, I don't care.
Okay. Right now I'm here with Paul.
Hey.
And I haven't been to Monterey since I was really little. I went to the aquarium. Have you ever been to the aquarium?
I think once. And from what I remember, I really liked it.
I liked the jellyfish. Anyways, we are in the mountains.
Gonna find one.
There's a restaurant over there.
Is there a left? Oh, is it right there?
Yeah, there's a restaurant over there.
We're going to the restaurant.
Don't mess it!
Okay. Where's it at? I don't see it.
Restaurant on the side!
Next right.
Where? Right here?
I don't know.
Take the next right.
Right
toward
here.
Reservation
right here?
Road, then make a U-turn.
I don't know. I don't know.
Authorized vehicle.
I don't know, dude.
Oh, no.
In 300 feet, turn right.
Oh, have we arrived?
Right toward Reservation Road, then turn right at Reservation Road.
Oh, bathrooms. Right there.
Oh, right there. Okay. Whew. All right. I am saved.
Just barely.
Just barely.
1,000 feet, turn right onto the California 1 South ramp.
And there's the ocean, right over there. We made it. In the words of my brother, our mission is a success. Our quest for a bathroom has been... What would you call that?
Mission accomplished?
Mission accomplished, yeah. We have reached our destination, it appears.
10 more minutes, but we're pretty much here.
Yeah, 10 more minutes. we're gonna go eat something. I don't know where exactly we're gonna go. Where are we gonna go?
Somewhere with food, because I'm starving.
Same. We've been snacking on Ritz for over an hour. And I haven't gotten carsick yet, so that's good. So, what is this place called?
Like Lala.
Huh?
Lala.
So this is where we're at. I got my fancy water. And we have a really cool view. I'll show it to you in a few minutes. Okay, so this is what I got, and It is way bigger than I expected. It's a lobster and shrimp enchilada. And I will definitely need a box. What did you get?
Just a bacon burger. Can I go wrong with the classic?
So I'm gonna do one of these gummy cocktail things. So I have the mixy thingy, whatever it's called. I don't even know what those are.
Cocktails?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna do these ones. Apple. the main bowl. Try one of the margarita ones. Ooh. And I think I can fit one more. Should I do the mini gummy bears?
You just still fill up like right here too.
Oh, that's right. Okay, which one should I do?
About those 3D mega ones.
What?
3D mega ones right there.
Should I do those?
Yeah, big ones.
I was thinking about this. So we're doing a 3D Yep. Oh, they have pineapple too. I'll do a couple
pineapples.
Yeah. You're gonna do pineapple? Cool. So, I got my gummy bear cocktail. It's actually kind of heavy. Some of the bears are like really big. They had so many different flavors in there, and we still couldn't find sour Skittles. We like had every other candy in the world except for sour Skittles. I don't get it. So now we're on our way to the beach. Hopefully it's not too cold. And I will see you there. Oh, look at this fairy hill over here.
Jesus, that's steep.
Sun's too bright. You see it? Ugh. I don't know how anybody drives on these things. There's one driving up for me.
Gracias.